I thought this was a super common hack for unloading cans into the fridge, and I just did it in one of my YouTube videos, and then the comments made me believe that maybe it's not as common of a hack as I thought. So now I want to know if you know of this, because I thought everybody did. But you open the back and you put the thing in the fridge like this, and then you open the front, and then you just push the cans through. And this is recycled. That's common, right? You knew that, right? Let me know.